were thrilled by the idea of doing something really new. And yeah, that keeps us going. Hi, this is Neulant Van Exel. My name is Axel.
My name is Neulant.
And we are a creative studio based in Berlin, Kreuzberg.
I'm Yomi, I'm a designer.
I'm Nikolai Kudjelka, I'm an architect and designer, and I do a lot of cooperations with Neulant Van Exel as we create crazy ideas and actually build them.
Yeah, when I got the call to work on this project, I knew nothing about the hydrogen car.
We never tried this kind of project before. That was really interesting.
So we tested without the machine in the beginning to just know if it's in general possible to transport seeds with bubbles.
We were trying out between 30 and 35 different seeds, and finally we found three seeds that work within the project. Some are more heavy, some are light, some connect easy with the bubble, some just fall through. It was a lot of testing.
The process is mostly trial and error.
And then, because we were using 3D printing, we basically had a new iteration every day. We always, like, in the morning when the print was done, we go out to the car, test if it's working, see what's not working, what could be done differently. And then we model that over the day. Yeah, and as you can see, like, from iteration to iteration, it kind of gets more sophisticated as we figure out what's important. So it goes from this size to a part like this. In the final piece.
What you cannot control is the air what is coming out because the car is controlling it. It was tricky to find the right measurement of the frame, to make the bubbles, to make the right size of the bubbles, to have the right speed, to make nice bubbles, not too big, not too small.
This is the part that we adapt to the exhaust pipe, so our attachment to the car. Then basically we let the air out through here. This is the deepest point so that we have enough like freedom on the bottom. Then we split the stream into two, let some air out because there's plenty coming out of the motor. Then it goes through here. There's a motor in the back that turns the wheel. And the wheel goes into the tank where it picks up liquid and then it gets blown out to the front. Yeah, I also think it's quite charming that we in the end build a machine that looks quite industrial and heavy to make something as light as bubbles coming out of a car. So.
Yeah, and it's great that this kind of cars are already on the street, putting out only water and air. The interesting thing is bubbles are never getting boring.